Thank you. so mit dem Beachvolleyball, die Jenseite, wenn ihr die Sonne rauskommt, eigentlich ist er der Frühlingsabwehr.
Thank you. Rachel Kelly.
Thank you.
jedem Athlet. Hey, so, so, zack.
Hey! Hey!
Lass stopp!
We're happy to see you again. alle. So, kein Sieg nach oben. Leute, zweimal hier noch richtig auf und nochmal die Beine.
Felt really well, especially on the top part and like the whole middle part. And I would have wished that I would have let go a bit earlier here down because it was pretty straight and easy. But yeah, it was a really good run. That's the only thing. If I could redo, that's what I would do. Just make it go a bit earlier down here.
You had some physical problems at the beginning of the season. Can we say that solving those problems has been the turning point of your season? Now you're one of the strongest, for sure.
Yeah, that's for sure. I my leg was not working until January or end of December, and my back was really bad. So for sure, I was in perfect shape the whole fall, and then this came, and I couldn't ski. So yeah, it was tough, but I'm so proud that I could turn it around, and now I feel really good, and I have nothing to complain about.
I felt really good on my skis. I thought my equipment for this run was really good setup, and I was pushing, and I think it's we're gonna get tracks on the second run for sure, but I think still running bib 5 it was quite okay, so I could ski how I wanted, and a couple of sections I'll watch the video. Ideally I can be maybe a little bit more clean on a couple of sections, but actually I think I pushed about to my maximum there, so pretty happy with the run.